Hello guys, this is Amos Doll Music, and in today's lesson I'm going to teach you how to play this song called The Feeling by The Chainsmokers. So here we go. So, give you a preview of the two main sections you're going to learn. First section is the pre-chorus section that goes like this, check it out. And it repeats. Okay, now, the other section you're gonna learn is the drop section, the instrumental section. This part goes like this. Okay, that section, okay, it's pretty awesome stuff, okay? So, here we go. Let's go ahead and learn these two sections right now, okay? So, here we go. Okay, right hand for the first section goes like this. We'll break it up into two parts so it's easier to learn. Right hand starts on the D flat here, middle C, go up an octave C, D flat right here. So two D flats, two E flats, and then D flat, E flat, E flat, D flat, E flat, E flat, F, D flat, E flat. That's it for the right hand for the first part. Okay, one more time, just goes like this, goes D flat, D flat, E flat, E flat, D flat, E flat, E flat, D flat, E flat, E flat, F, D flat, E flat, like that. And that's the first part for the right hand. Pretty simple stuff. Once you get that left hand, we have four chords here. Four chords are G flat major, which is G flat, B flat, D flat. Second chord is B flat minor, which is B flat, D flat, F. Third chord, A flat major, which is A flat, C, E flat. And fourth chord is first inversion of D flat major, which is F, A flat, D flat. Okay, so with these four chords in mind, so G flat major, B flat minor, A flat major, and first inversion D flat major. Okay, so with these four chords in mind, the turn together goes like this: D flat and G flat major together, second E flat and B flat minor together, after E flat, A flat major by itself, next E flat and the first inversion chord together, like that. Okay, one more time, it goes like this: so together, together, here. Like that. Okay, make sure you get that. Okay, after that, moving on to the second part, right hand continues, two D flats, two E flats, and then D flat, E flat, E flat, and two D flats. Pretty simple second part, okay? One more time, so it goes like this, goes two D flats, two E flats, D flat, E flat, E flat, D flat, D flat. And that's it for the right hand for the second part. Once you get that left hand, we have four chords here. The four chords are G flat major, which is G flat, B flat, D flat. Second chord, B flat minor, which is B flat, D flat, F. Third chord, A flat major, which is A flat, C, E flat. And the fourth chord is D flat major, which is D flat, F, A flat. Okay, so these four chords in mind. So G flat major, B flat minor, A flat major, and D flat major. The two hands together goes like this. D flat and G flat major together. Second E flat, B flat minor together. After E flat, A flat major by itself. After D flat major by itself. Like that. One more time, it goes like this. So, together, together, here, here. Just like that. There we have it, okay? So, back to back, the two parts will be played like this and you repeat it. So, it goes. Moving on to the other section, the instrumental drop section. Okay, pretty awesome stuff. Let's go ahead and break this up into two parts as well so it's easier to learn. Okay, right hand starts on the D flat here. So D flat up to A flat, F, E flat, F, E flat, D flat, E flat, F, E flat, F, E flat, down to B flat, D flat. That's it for the first part for the right hand. One more time, it goes like this. It goes D flat, A flat, F, E flat, F, E flat, D flat, E flat, F, E flat, F, E flat, B flat, D flat. That's it for the right hand for the first part. Once you get that left hand, four chords here. The four chords are B flat minor, which is B flat, D flat, F. Second chord, A flat major, which is A flat, C, E flat. Third chord, first inversion, D flat major, which is F, A flat, D flat. And then fourth chord, G flat major, which is G flat, B flat, D flat. Okay, with these four chords in mind, so B flat minor, A flat major, first inversion, D flat major, and G flat major. The two hands together goes like this. Right hand starts. E flat and B flat minor together. After D flat, A flat major by itself. E flat and the first inversion together. A flat, G flat major by itself, like that. One more time, it goes like this. Ta-da. Here. Ta-da. Oops, one more time, it goes like this. Ta-da. Here. Ta-da. Here. Just like that. Okay, one more time, just to confirm it. Okay, so here we go. Ta-da. Here. Ta-da. Here. Like that. So it's a little bit difficult because I guess there's quite a bit of syncopation going on with the chords and also the melody, okay? It's interesting stuff with the rhythm, okay? But anyways, yeah, once you get that, let's move on to the second part. Right hand continues, goes E flat, F, E flat, D flat, E flat, F, E flat, F, E flat, B flat, D flat, like that. So it's kind of like similar to the first part, but without the first three notes, if you didn't realize that, okay? But anyway, one more time, it goes E flat, F, E flat, D flat, E flat, F, E flat, F, E flat, B flat, D flat. And that's it for the right hand for this second part. Once you get that, left hand, four chords, B flat minor, B flat, D flat, F, second chord, A flat major, A flat, C, E flat, third chord, D flat major, which is D flat, F, A flat, and fourth chord, G flat major, which is G flat, B flat, D flat. Okay, so these four chords in mind, so B flat minor, A flat major, D flat major, G flat major, two hands together, goes like this, E flat and B flat minor together. Alpha D flat, A flat major by itself. E flat and D flat major together. Whoops. Okay, one more time. It goes together. Here. Together. Here. Like that. Okay. So with all the black notes, it's easy to slip off the keys like what I did. So remember, don't make the same mistake as me. So make sure you just really focus on the black keys, because right now I'm just looking at and also teaching and saying the stuff at the same time. So it's easy to kind of like slip off it. Okay, but no excuse. Same thing for you. You have to really concentrate on the black keys and make sure you're right on top of the black keys so you don't slip off like me. Okay, one more time. So together, here, together, here, like that. Okay, it's better like that. Okay, one more time. Focus. So together. Here, together, here, like that, and you got it. Okay, so, yeah, back to back, the two parts of this section will be played like this. Check it out. Like that, and repeat it. Pretty much it, okay? So after you got these sections correct, okay, it's not easy to get because there's a lot of syncopated kind of like stuff happening and also the rhythm, okay? So after you got that, if you're very comfortable, you can start to add other stuff to it, okay? So it's like, comfortable with it, okay? But anyways, that's pretty much it. So I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Make sure you really concentrate on some of the sections so you don't slip off the keys like how I did. But anyways, check out, if you like these step-by-step piano tutorials, check out my other similar, the Chainsmokers. I've done a few Chainsmokers songs on my channel as well, so go ahead, check it out. Also check out the rest of my channel as well, because literally multiple thousands and thousands and thousands of other videos for you to enjoy and learn from, so most likely you can find your favorite song here to learn. But anyway, also, check out my website, bestpianomethod.com, linked in the description below if you want to learn piano from me, learn how to play by ear, improvise, read sheet music, and a lot of other cool stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it. As for now, enjoy time around my channel, and see you next time. Thanks for watching. For those who want to learn my methods on how to play any song by ear, grab the free preview of my book. Or just visit my website, bestpianomethod.com, for all my other piano mastery courses, sheet music, song requests, and services. All the links are in the description below. See you next time.